argument for our national news that Roe v. Wade's draft arrives versus four Supreme Court officials and a consultant.